Every year, thousands of UK commuters are delayed and £50 million of costs are incurred during a three-month period. The problem is leaves on the rail. Southampton University is investigating the feasibility of gentle, non-contact ultrasonic cleaning methods to tackle this problem. Using a sharp blade, the edges of the leaf film coverage were trimmed to facilitate roughness and thickness measurements. Measurements of the roughness and thickness of leaf film were carried out in the field using portable profilometry equipment. This profilometer trace demonstrates how the troughs of the railhead are filled in by leaf matter to a thickness of around 10 to 20 microns. A reciprocating rig was used to replicate in-service loading and contact conditions on a miniaturised scale. Image analysis was used to assess coverage and removal of the leaf film.
So we wanted to produce an ultrasonic cleaning technology for rail. Ultrasonic cleaning baths have been known about for years, but you cannot fit a rail track within a bath. So we thought we'd take that cleaning power to the rail. And this is a device that's used. It's called StarStream. It's invented at the University of Southampton and commercialised by Ultrawave Limited. And it produces a very gentle flow of liquid, about 2 litres a minute, that just flows over the track and cleans it, because ultrasound is produced in here and bubbles, and they clean the track. The way they clean is that the ultrasound causes surface waves like this to flow over the side of the bubble, rippling away, and they cause high shear and clean. It works with cold water, without additives, in gentle flow, so it's green and not damaging. And that's the science of how we use the bubbles to clean the surfaces.
The ultrasonic bath only cleaned a maximum of around 20% of the contaminated area, even when left for 3 to 5 minutes. Optimised StarStream cleaning in the laboratory produced a very successful result. On average, the 2.5 centimetre square area was cleaned in just over 10 seconds.
So we've demonstrated that StarStream is effective at removing the contaminant from the rail, but it's a point cleaner. And we want to develop an ultrasonic technology, same bubble cleaning, but covering the full width of the track, an area cleaner. And so we developed the ultrasonic rail mop, which is deployed through a sponge, sits on the rail and can absorb differences in height between the rail and the device and go along and clean the rail with the same ultrasonic bubbles rippling in the same surface way.
Southampton University is looking to secure further funding so that this promising technology can be upscaled and the feasibility of mounting the systems onto trains, trolleys or multi-purpose vehicles can be investigated.